Thank you very much, Anu and Praveen sir, for giving us this opportunity. Heartiest congratulations, Anu, for securing rank 2. It's no mean feat given the competition, the number of years people spend in preparing for this exam, and yet so many people don't make it. How has it been since the results have been out?
So it has been a very lovely feeling. I feel on top of the world. And now as the time is passing by, along with that celebration mood, a sense of responsibility also is gradually dawning in on me. So yeah, it has been a lovely experience.
That's very interesting to hear that the sense of responsibility is coming in so short. That tells us that our future is in right hands. Excellent. Could you tell us a little bit about your background, your preparation journey, what you were doing to this point?
See, I have done BSc Business Honours from Hindu College. After that, I have done my MBA from IIT Nagpur. Then I worked in the corporate sector for a good 8-9 years. After that, I left my job, and then I started preparing for the civil services. So I prepared at home, and I did not take any coaching except the sociology test series, which I joined at Nice Science with Praveen Kishore sir. And this was my second attempt.
I see.
Yeah, and
because you said technically second.
Technically, yeah. Earlier, I prepared only 1.5 months and I gave the pre.
Okay.
So I don't want to count that as
an actual first attempt.
Yeah.
All
right,
sure. First and last also.
First and last,
thankfully.
So how was the experience with Praveen sir?
It was absolutely amazing. And I'm not making it up. I'm honestly telling you from the bottom of my heart that I had studied sociology on my own before I joined the test series here. So many of the concepts which I had read, they were not clear to me. I actually used to tell my fellow aspirants when I used to sit here that I have begun to love sociology after I have studied under sir. And sir is so extremely approachable that I have ringed him at 8 at night, at 10 at night, and I would send him WhatsApp messages, sir, what is the meaning of this statement, at say 4 in the morning. And he had been extremely approachable, helpful, cooperative, not only during the mains preparation, but for my interview preparation also, I approached sir. And he has guided me really well, and his testings, it actually helped me not only build my speed, but also structure my answers very well. I clearly remember in one of the test series, he had written the statement, "Stop jumping like a frog." So I had issues with continuity. So I would take up a concept, I would explain it, and then I would simply jump onto the other concept without having a connectivity between the first point and the second point. So that was one of the most important things which sir helped me out.
Congratulations to
you
also, sir.
You.
It's equally, I'm sure, a great feeling for you as well. That's
well,
what you're doing.
For a teacher, there is nothing great like this.
Right.
If their student gets success of such a remarkable achievement,
exactly.
That we really feel that we are contributing something to the society.
Could you tell, sir, while the classes were going on, can you tell that what student is different from the others, who stands a chance? You get that kind
See,
of
there are different kinds of students. There are some students who don't at all ask any question but still qualify. There are some students who ask so many questions, they keep on discussing with me like Anu. They used to discuss with me after every class, 15 to 30 minutes.
Absolutely.
We used to have a discussion. And she was highly patient. Even though there was a rush of students, she will wait for the last so that I could give her time. And after that we'll discuss. So there are such students also who could do that. So there are different types of students who take the clue from you directly. There are some students who keep you at your heels,
right,
that you do something for us also. So every type of students.
Sure. We were just discussing before this interaction how when Anu cleared means she sent you a message.
Yeah, she said that. She wrote me that sir, means clear.
Uh-huh.
So I congratulated her and then I wrote it was not unexpected. It is not unexpected.
And that gave me a real sense of confidence. Till that time, I didn't have that much of confidence in me. When I told my father that I got such a reply from my sociology teacher, he was really glad and he heard me. But oh my god.
That's great to hear.
Yeah.
And actually that's very right, sir. You never know what a student actually likes and what point sticks.
Yes.
Right? So, I mean, I've been a student also with many teachers and we never realize what's that small point that actually gives you motivation to continue? So I'm sure that really helped.
But I'm thankful to my students and particularly Anu also to have faith in me.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you do not have the faith in teacher, you don't ask too many questions.
That's
good student. She asked a lot of questions, and that says that she had the faith in me.
I absolutely had, sir. It should not go unsaid. I absolutely had great faith in you. That is why, you know, till the last moment, I used to come and tell, sir, if our course finish nahi hua, if you are not able to finish the course in time, पेपर टू का जो रह जाएगा मतलब आई आई एम वंडरिंग कि आई शुड हैव जॉइंड योर टेस्ट सीरीज और योर क्लासेस अर्लियर बिकॉज आई फेल्ट दैट इफ द कॉन्सेप्ट डू नॉट गेट क्लियर अंडर हिम देन परहैप्स आई वुड गो टू द एग्जामिनेशन हॉल विद शैलो नॉलेज बिकॉज सेल्फ प्रिपरेशन हैड गिवन मी सम अमाउंट ऑफ नॉलेज बट दैट इज शैलो आई ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू सी द कॉन्सेप्ट्स आर नॉट दैट क्लियर बट ओनली वेन ही एक्सप्लेन दोज कॉन्सेप्ट्स इन क्लास दे बिकम सो क्रिस्टल क्लियर आफ्टर दैट आई वुड टेल यू दैट आई डू नॉट हैव टू मग अप और you don't learn anything by rote. So that kind of clarity was possible only because
I do emphasize and understand.
Yeah.
My approach is to make my students independent of me.
Right.
Not dependent on me. But on the first day they are very much dependent. But as we move onwards, I expect my students, good students, to be independent of me. Because this is a examination where if you follow the teacher alone, suppose you are following only my class notes. Then what will happen? You will become an average student, right? Because there are so many students who are studying here.
Mm-hmm.
Then it goes outside. Piracy is there, so get it xeroxed.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone will be writing the same
it's
thing.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So I always say, you move 1 to 2 step ahead of me, right? Be inquisitive. Keep on searching. If you keep on searching, you might not get any point. But if you keep on searching, definitely it will help you maintain your originality.
That's a very interesting viewpoint, sir. I'm not sure if all teachers have that kind of viewpoint, but that's very heartening to hear. So, Anu, let me ask you this. You are aware that Praveen sir, his classes are streamed online also through NeoStencil, right? So, do you think such a use of technology would help students outside of Delhi who are trying to prepare for these exams?
See, absolutely. In fact, in most of my interviews, I have emphasized on the point that today, due to the availability of technology, coming to Delhi has been rendered useless,
mm-hmm.
or to an extent, less important.
Right.
Because today, students who are in remote, far-flung areas of our country, they can access the best of the classes online. They can search on YouTube. They can have access to a NeoStencil kind of platform where classes are streamed online.
Right.
So the accessibility part that has been tackled very well by such availability, and it is only due to such things that I could stay in a village and still prepare.
Right.
Yeah, so it is extremely important and useful.
Excellent. And right, so when we were trying to solve this problem of people relocating for years together, what we also wanted to cater to alongside was make sure that the classes are streamed live and people are able to actually continue preparing in sync with the actual classes.
Right.
We do believe that's of value, but do you think also that students need that schedule, or if everything is just provided, let's say, in a tablet format, does that also achieve the same results?
See, I believe that streaming the classes live, that is
mm-hmm.
more helpful
mm-hmm.
because here students would be following a certain timetable. Otherwise, sometimes what happens that if all the classes are available in a single module and it is simply presented to them,
right.
they might not have that feeling from within to continue it and keep doing it on a regular basis. So
mm-hmm.
they might lose sight of it. So that is why live streaming is very, very important. However, having said that, the continuous module, so availability of the entire class in a single module, that is also helpful. But for those students who have already learned the concepts, and if they want to clarify something,
correct.
Then they can refer to that combined module and combined study material
right.
at one place.
Right. Very well suggested. So
yeah.
for revision and everything.
For revision and everything, it would prove helpful.
Right. So quickly, a message for people who are preparing for the exam for the prelims this year and people who want to build a career in this field.
Absolutely, people, now the exam is just standing on your head. So my message would be keep revising, and please do a lot of tests. I'm not suggesting you go for multiple test series. Please follow religiously any one test series, but revise that multiple times, because that would mean that you would have gone through at least 3000 or 3500 questions. If you do them diligently, there's quite a probability, say at least 40 to 50 questions get repeated from that test series.
So that would help you. Keep revising, have faith in yourself, and just go out there with the full zeal, enthusiasm, and preparation.
Excellent. Thanks very much, Anu, for giving us this time. Thank you, sir. And congratulations to both of you.
Thank you.